Hello, Derek Jones here with a dead, dried out specimen of a deep sea king crab from probably 200 meters or more off Nova Scotia, Canada. And I found this just like this, all dried, just like it'd been polished. And pretty well preserved, a few parts missing where it was in the otter trawl. And on this, you can see the eyes. Deep sea king crab. They don't grow much larger than this. Might even be an adult. But what's unusual about this specimen? I can see shell disease on this deep sea crab. Very pronounced shell disease. And it looks as if it was still alive when it had the disease. And another tiny mutation there on a leg. So there you have it. Deep sea king crab from Nova Scotia, Canada. Brought to you by Derek P. Jones. Thanks for watching, and maybe someone could share sometime. Yep, thanks anyway. Hello, Derek Jones here again with a